Thank you, McCoy. A Lansing woman has agreed to plead guilty after her 2-year-old son accidentally shot and killed himself with an unsecured handgun last year. It happened in a truck parked outside the Sunoco gas station on Dunkel Road. After the boy's death, Emma Hoover faced 6 felony charges, including involuntary manslaughter. Today we learned Hoover has agreed to plead guilty to a charge of being a felon in possession of a firearm. She was a 3-time felon at the time of the shooting.